Roast Dinner Reviews episode 4 featuring the Malago on North Street in Bedminster, Bristol, and I'll tell you what, these guys know how to whip up a mean Sunday lunch, that is for sure. I started with the Szechuan Spice Chicken Wings, and I'm not gonna lie, these are the best gourmet Bossman style wings I've ever had in my life. Just give me a bowl of these and unlimited beers and I'm happy. But of course, we are here for the main event, and that is the roast dinner. I went for the guest meat, which was the shoulder of Glastonbury goat, and just look how tender it is. It completely pulled apart with minimal effort and melted inside my mouth. Now, I'm certainly a self-proclaimed carrot connoisseur, but if you ask me, this one ticked every box required to keep me happy. And it's cheesy leeks and not cauliflower in this gaff, and I was completely fine with it. But it couldn't be a pub lunch without a sticky toffee puds for dessert. The Malago, what a gaff!